Upon receiving your box, the factory code will be set to 333. In order to set your personal code, you first need to turn the lock to the unlock position, insert a pin into the side. Once the pin is in the side, you'll be able to change the lock to your personal code. Release the pin, lock the box, and you will not be able to unlock it now until you have entered your personal code.